The capital recorded 13,336 new cases of COVID-19 on Sunday, the fewest in a day since April 12, as the test positivity rate also continued its steady drop, falling to 21.67%, the lowest since April 16. Delhi had logged 11,491 fresh cases of the infection on April 12, and recorded a test positivity rate of 19.69% on April 16. The fatality numbers also dropped below the 300 mark for the first time in 18 days, as 273 more people died of the infection on Sunday. So far, 19,344 people have died of COVID-19 in the capital. The case fatality rate in the national capital stands at 1.46%. The cumulative caseload reached 13,23,567. There are 86,232 active coronavirus cases in the city. The cumulative number of beneficiaries vaccinated in the national capital so far is 38,75,636. Meanwhile, the Delhi government on Sunday extended the ongoing lockdown for another week till May 17. Delhi has been under a lockdown since April 19 in view of the second COVID-19 wave. Meanwhile, India on Sunday registered 4,03,738 new coronavirus cases in the last 24 hours, taking the tally of infections in the country to 2,22,96,414 since the pandemic broke out last year. The country's toll climbed by 4,092 deaths to 2,42,362. India now has over 37 lakh active cases and 1,83,17,404 recoveries.